Got a Kubota bucket. It's an L1769. It is 76 foot bucket, 72 inch. I think it's a new bucket that's been sitting on the dealer's lot. The inside dimensions of the pinholes are 43 1/4 inches and 38 3/8 inches. All right, that's what your pin will clear. So center to center, obviously, is like 40 1/2 inches center to center. You're gonna buy an Absolute Tractor House Auction.